I wish I'd have had my camera when he was saying,
"Mom, I'm scared."
Oh, look at, look, here's a Mary Jane.
Yeah, Uncle Bill. Look at this.
Jamie, you're bald.
He has hair.
Yeah, he ain't dirty, he ran outside.
That's right, he's outside.
I was gonna say, having both of them was something I wasn't expecting.
This is surreal.
Yeah, just a little. Hello.
This is
Katie,
super,
have you met Sean?
Nope.
And then it's a real long ceremony.
Yes, it's a full Catholic feast.
Yes. Yes. So like I said, there's plenty of appetizers in there.
Yeah.
So those of you who have just got here, please feel free to help yourself. That way Jamie and I can go ahead and start to get everything heated up.
It's kind of short, but yeah.
You know what? It's okay. We can chat it any way we want, right?
Why don't you go?
No, we're doing it together.
Just don't cut an artery.
Oh, look up, guys. Yay!
Well, that's a big piece.
Whose piece is that?
Yours.
All right.
You ready?
Take it. Is that good?
If you eat a whole cake, it's still one piece.
Yep.
Wait a minute.
What you doing?
I'm hugging him.
He's waiting.
Oh, am I feeding you? Thought you were getting a piece.
Hand me a fork.
No fork. Feeding.
Oh, God.
There we go.
I don't trust
fork.
You.
Well, that's the end of that marriage.
No. Oh, John.
Time
it's
to call
really
the
good
police.
Cake.
Andy and Barney don't care.
Come on, keep doing it.
I don't know.